I came down with that mandate as delivered by him by a grace of election. It has changed the face of Christianity, especially across Africa. I got grievously persecuted for teaching this. I was in a meeting where I almost died. It was a mercy of God. A friend of mine took up the mandate, began to piece it. The words were like arrows into my flesh. He said, this prosperity, I can still remember that statement, of this message of prosperity, is dialectically materialistic. This is the devil wanting to corrupt the revival in Nigeria. So I was an agent of the devil, a friend. How I drove home, I can't tell. Whether I was on gear one or two. I can't tell, sir, before God. I got to my wife, said, how was the meeting? I said, great. It was suffering. My wife said, won't you eat? I said, no. Because I mustn't say what I had. I mustn't pass that venom to anybody else. So I covered myself and went before the Lord to smear my body with ointment. I came out of it. She never heard that word from me in 7 years after it had been turned to a testimony.